Hello children, how are you today? We will start with reading and writing of egg words. Egg, egg. Egg, egg. Now what you see in the first picture? Beg. Beg means you beg someone to help you. B, egg, beg. B, egg, beg. Now let's move on to the next picture. Keg. What is keg? We can store water or can keep something in a keg. Now let's read. K, egg, keg. K, egg, keg. Now, we see a leg in this picture. We have two legs. Now, how do we read leg? L, egg, leg. L, egg, leg. Can you see peg in this picture? It is a short pin used to hang things. Let's read peg. P, egg, peg. P, egg, peg. Children, now you come to know how to read egg family words. Let's learn how to write them. Write it in your notebooks. I have put one line in between this page so that you can write on both the sides. You also do the same way, okay? Now, on top of this page, write egg, egg words. E G, egg words. Now, the first word is peg, b. From this pink line you have to start. B, egg, beg. Again, you have to write on another side. B, egg, beg. B, egg, beg. B, egg, beg. Now the next word is keg. K, K. From this pink line till this blue line make a standing line, and between these blue lines make slanting line. Small k. K, egg, keg. You have to say the word while writing. K, egg, keg. K, egg, keg. K, egg, keg. Now, make a picture of keg here. Moving on to the next word, leg. L, egg, leg. L, L, egg. E, G, egg. L, egg, leg. This side also, L, egg, leg. Now, here you have to draw the picture of leg. Now, the last word is peg, P. From this blue line, you have to go till this pink line to make small p, P, egg, peg. Again, right here, peg. P, egg, peg. Now draw the picture of peg here. Now again, we read all the words. B, egg, beg. B, egg, beg. K, egg, keg. K, egg, keg. L, egg, leg. L, egg, leg. P, egg, peg. P, egg, peg. I hope you all have understood the concept of egg words family, the reading and the writing part, both the things. Thank you.